ट्रेजरी ऑन हेडर जैकेट प्रेजेंटेड इन द रोटेशन
6 floors, so it's not convenient to the 2 floors, 3 floors, etc. So in this we have to also provide some proper gradient to store the water in the tanks and use that water properly in that motor. So here we have the motor. In this motor properly we have impeller shaft. On that impeller, when the water hits the impeller, it will rotate by the minimum 1000 rpm. At the speed of 1000 rpm, it will rotate and generate the electricity. That electricity we can properly use. So minimum, it's not convenient for also some motors like less than 1000 rpm. So 3000 rpm. So of that much rpm we have to use there and store generate electricity.
So then you have to building dams of implementation sir. Inka chinna chinna dam houses lo inka implement cheyal sir. Ippudu 6 ante 6 floors na building lo maatrame use undi endukante height ekkuva kavali kada sir. Itlaanti ante edana cover cheyadaniki use chesko sir endukante ee padda water sides ki velthe waste ayipothe aa store chesina water ni manam well lo pampinchukunte ground level water ani పెరుగుతుంది సార్ అలాగే స్టోర్ చేసుకున్న వాటర్ని వేస్ట్ చేయకుండా దాన్ని మనం చుట్టుపక్కల ఉన్న చెట్లకి కూడా యూజ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు.
Basically, we have come with a new concept by some invention discovery and some modification by not going so much, sir. And sir, here in this properly we are using electricity generation in dams or solar power and etc. But not.
Rainwater
harvesting
kit and storage tank. We can use rainwater for 1 year for our home lines. And harvesting kit can increase the ground level water and we can get nutrients from the groundwater water and bore wells we can get purified water and storage water we can use for planting and gardening and kitchen gardens.
Basically in some houses we don't have inverters and some etc. They have been installed. By using this we can generate by ourselves at the time of power setups for some houses who doesn't have inverters or etc. So they can use this.
What is it cost? Cost? What's it cost to you?
For this model?
Power
setup or less than what? It's not estimation. Because estimation, the motor is not much cost. And this storage tanks means it also casual comes under the building construction also. It's not more expensive, sir, to construct.
The inverters are generating electricity as well as the rotating or
rainy season.
Sir, mali rainy season lo ne current ani the under sir. A current rain apni store use kuna current battery store use kuna mali mali use use kuchala current rain.
In nowadays we doesn't have proper in summer. In summer also we are winter also we are getting rain. Properly in this
building is
6 feet. By the pressure we can
the quantity of collected water is less than
current. I'm telling you. So the water should be rain water. Terrace and public spaces make maximum. Terrace with the water, terrace means it, but you can water the ground.
So when the vehicles are moving on the road, when the vehicles are moving at night, we are mostly providing electricity for street lights. So by this, we can reduce the consumption of fossil fuels to produce the electricity. So how we construct it, and it will be explained by team members.
The construction process is
through the road, it is later.
Under the subcourse layer of the earth. So these, the parking of this plate, like whenever the vehicle moves on this plate, due to the pressure of the tire, when the pressure is exerted on these plates into harvesting modules, to show that electricity is generating, we have indicated, and this whenever the vehicle moves, that energy is converted into mechanical energy, is converted into electrical energy and stored in module, and even in batteries they are stored. Direct supply of that electrical energy also is given to street lights, and that energy, battery energy also can be used for other. Advantages and disadvantages will be,
the advantages of differentiated modes are the power that is used in the concept of green energy, so there is no harm for human environment. The power can be used to street lights and small scale purposes, and the unused generation can be tapped and generate the green energy.
And the piezoelectric material can be operated at any temperature. Piezoelectric rod educates the public by the vehicle movement, and it observes the vibration, and it reduces the noise of pollution and the generation of electricity of piezoelectric may not be sufficient to meet the high energy. For this, we can combine the piezoelectric with the scores of wind pressure and solar.
Between
base course and surface course lo different amount plates are, so the fine manaku bearing layer is actually damage aina ibi yes sir economically up to 30 years in place but bearing anedi kuda akkada anedi economically
In India,
Israel,
This plan enables the creation of infrastructure which is necessary for economic development and people's well-being. So considering present situations like unseasonal climatic changes, and we have also seen that Delhi has announced holidays due to severe air pollution, we have adopted this plan to contribute more for a sustainable future and help us in semi-cleaning this as some proportion of land. This is our plan to develop a eco-friendly community as a responsible citizen. So deeply analyzing the plan must actually help.
In this, people will get fit and get fresh air and good air. Metabolism, this is the primary school. for education. When children are learning in a school, they will get good time, they will get good and fresh air. And this is an agriculture land, which is a fully organic and free from pollution. In this we adopted drip irrigation. And this harvested stock will be directly transferred to the supermarket and sold it by transportation.
This is the villa, to accommodation people living. This is the apartment for more accommodation and shelter. These two buildings receive the solar electricity through the solar power panels. This is the green building. This building contributes the health, comfort and safety to the all estates. This building is full of various plants to purify the air. This roof building helps to prepare it to the rainwater harvesting. We adopted the rainwater harvesting. The rainwater from the roof collected in the collecting tank. Pressure creates in the water and air it pours to the turbine. The turbine rotates and creates pressure, and the electricity is generated. Nowadays, we are in the environment. We can use this. We can adopt this environment. So, in a day-to-day life, we reduce
the electricity. So, the road has streetlights, which are also through solar power, which are also supplied electricity through solar panels. And a green building can also stand as a tourist place because it consists many kind of plants. This is very which attracts all the people. So this will be further developed. And as you, so if we take some 4 acres of land like this, we can develop a community, which is very important nowadays to remove pollution and eradicate and live a healthy and happy life.
For structural development, we also develop a company, software company, so that living place and working place
green township to tayar chestunnaru kada
aa green to ee mottham
township.
So this is a completely AI-based application in which we have used ChatGPT, and also we have used the land chain concept, which is nothing but large language model. So here, first thing we will go to the YouTube. And we will select a particular video and we will take the URL of the video. So we will copy it and we will paste it in a program. Now the program analyzes the complete information related to that video. Now the student talks whatever the whoever user watches that video, whatever queries he has related to that video will be asked directly with the program itself. It will directly give his command as an input and it will get the output as an information. So you can check it with a normal YouTube app.
We are showing the next back and forth.
So now we are executing the program. Now we will pay the
survey. Sir, we need to enter that way. Sir, what exam? We take. Sir, the land chain and the chat reads the transcript of the video and it analyzes the video, and when we ask the query, it gives a solution.
Okay, you are handling any other
Sir, for error handling, we did not do that, just to be completed some basics. Okay. To
So you're using ChatGPT API?
Yes, sir.
ChatGPT 3.5?
Yes, sir.
Why don't you take another other ChatGPT APIs like
Google PC? Except they are too slow and they can't read their all the transcripts.
No. Actually, you need to integrate the chat bot in this application. That will be more applicable. Because if you in their application, if you go with Yodo SBI, in some other application, generally we are using it. So 24/7, we are not going to support you. We are suppose if you got any query, nobody will ask you, nobody will give you that particular answer, right? But chatbot will give you the perfect answer which is related to your question, right? So you need to, in better implementation, in coming implementation, better to go with ChatGPT, I mean chatbot, that will be more helpful to this problem.
Procedure also you should know. How this software you are jumping into the hardware, how it is.
Yeah, you are into hardware also. Now only we research a lot, but we need
okay.
To understand.
For your level, it is okay. Hardware, actually, it is not hardware. Maybe a microprocessor.
There is another company like Arduino which produces a
lot of variations are there in the
Arduino. Arduino only.
No, means already somebody has prepared the packages and put on your head. You did not dig inside. You just cut and paste. What about other thing?
Maybe the Kali, no?
Thank you. Okay, right.